can't beat him with that.
The battery's only on 8 volts or 9 volts.
That's probably it too.